Police are investigating the shooting of a 71-year-old man tonight in Brooklyn. That victim was shot in the chest in the basement of a home on East 48th Street in East Flatbush. Two men fled the scene in a black sedan. The wounded man was taken to Kings County Hospital in critical condition. It's not clear if he knew the gunman. Police have made no arrest.